Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. And we are back playing some more Infinifactory with stream number 9. And yeah, so far everything's been going pretty well in the resistance side of things. We've got one more of the first page of puzzles to do so far. Not really sure where my food pellets are, though. I'm getting pretty hungry. I haven't seen any food pellets for quite some time. But, hey, it is what it is. Anyway, the big blowout. That's what we're going to play. Start off with tonight. The big blowout.
So, just one last thing.
Okay.
You're going to blow the place up. I didn't mention that before, but, hey, at least you don't have to take everything apart this time, right? They're gonna send reinforcements.
We should have enough time, I think.
You think?
Oh boy.
It's okay, Dave. The overlords, they're not so quick.
Alright, so I gotta blow things up. The deuce. Alright, so I'm sending things this way this time. And it's four. So on 2 8s. One of them in each corner. Jeez. Alright. Okay. So. Let's begin, shall we? So, I mean, I guess everything's going to come at a given rate, right? So, let's get our first one. There. Have I totally missed that? I have. Well, that's just awesome. Absolutely awesome. So what I think I need to do... What's going on, Paul Bonky and Aaron? Welcome on to stream, guys. Hope you're well. Hope you're all well. Did you see my thing? Let's do that instead. Are we all good? Yeah, we look all good. Okay, so, forget firewall commands. I still don't know what it is to frickin'. I know analyze, but I can't remember the other one. Anyway. So. Here's my punch on this. I'm going to do this. I'm going to do this. It's going to come all the way along here. Then here I'm going to lift and I'm going to lift here. Actually, you know what? No, I don't need to do that. I'll just do that. Then, that goes into there. That goes into there. And then, we do something like this. And then we look at the big ass mess that's being left on this side. A big room of nothingness. Okay, so 8, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 blocks in total. Yeah, the idea behind this one is I gotta blow shit up, for lack of a better term. Thing is, it's just like, it's like a given order here. I don't know. I'm basically making that bomb thing over there. So I need, what I need to do is I need 8 blocks on the top with one of those cores in the middle, same on the bottom. And then these pillars are holding up the cores there, basically. And I've got to try and do, something with this. I have a hunch that I may be better, I know it's a waste of time doing it on that side, but I may be better to try and group these together and weld them together and move them all as sections. You can see the solution already. You for real. Alright, so let's try my idea. Like I say, I know it's a waste of time doing that. That's not going to actually come through here, though, is it? Hmm. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Was you being serious about the solution, Aaron, or is you just messing with me? Well, clearly grouping them together. You forgot it now? Really? Because I left. Maybe that wasn't such a bad thing after all. Then two welders. Leave them two there.
Alright.
I think I could probably work with this. Possibly. I think I need to store those. So that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. But I need 16. 4, 6, 8, 10. Jeez. So I can definitely stall maybe both of them. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. What if I stall two? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We turn around. All right, so maybe actually. This could work. No, I do need to stall it once. Because it's breaking up those two. Still breaking up those two. Alright, so then let's do this. I have 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two of those. 1, 2. Okay. So that is the pattern. Up to this block here. That is all the blocks I need. I have the Twitch archives, but I am uploading the episodes up to YouTube. So, same sort of thing. Alright, so now I need to work on construction. Construction. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's just a little different. I've now decided I don't want to weld these anymore. one. Maybe I still need to pause it though. That's probably a bit better. I didn't mean to do that. I pressed the wrong freaking button. Damn it! Alright, so. Push them off. Push them off. That's all my blocks, right? So, I need to. Take a screenshot of this because I'm not going to remember this pattern. And that's not going to help. So I hated it when I used snipping tool and I pressed like take the picture and then it kind of like screws up and then you move your mouse and then you're like taking a picture of something you really didn't want to take a picture of. Okay, so I want pushes. Push over to here. Well, I'm gonna have vertical. Actually, no, I don't want to do that. So I'll hold them there. So then we have the next two that are there will be the. It's actually a three we want to deal with. So here. One, two, three, one, two, three. And of course, you're going to do that the wrong way. Just to pee me off. Then. Here we're going to have vertical welders. Here we're going to have vertical welders too. So I give my three and my three. So then with this three here, I need to move this one to there before I weld. So we'll keep that in mind. Also, that's not vertically welding. Okay. Then we just want here. I'm just going to want pushers. No particular direction. Which is going to be our two corner, other two corner bits there. Don't need to weld them together. And then we're going to have the 1, 2, 3. And then we're going to have this, which again is going to have another 3 here. And then we're going to have vertical welders here. And here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 9, 18, 18 and 4 is 22. So that should be, he says, that should be it. So, in theory, I could put a sensor here and hook that up to everything. Let's just see what this does. I should probably hook these up as well. Alright, so what have I been left with? It's got those blocks and those blocks. So I need to push these off because the welding is going to be just the welding, isn't it? See if I can rearrange these actually. Okay, so let's push them off this side. So, pushes. That. Pushes again here. Okay, so I need to take this one. Actually, let's push this one this way, the other two this way. So then what will happen is that wants to go to there. This one do this. Then this one comes in here. That goes there. And And then I just have my welder here. Which should then give me what I want there. Let's test this. What happened the first time? Oh, okay. It's relatively simple to fix. Like this. Let's just go for three welders. Huzzah. Okay. Excellent. So, for now we're going to keep these there. Just going to hold on to you. So, we need to take this again, push this way. Going to drop straight down. One, two. Just do that for now. So it's going to drop straight down onto that one. And then we're going to have our welders set up here. So the first one that drops down. Go straight across. The second one goes this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. There. All right. Work your magic. bit anticlimactic. Never mind. Let's try again. Fantastic. Okay. So then from here, Dadius, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How you doing tonight? Hope you are well. So, that gets pushed off straight down to there so we can convey that into there. Then, here, we can have some vertical welders, which should so far, so good, I think. I think we're just fleshing out this puzzle right now at the minute in Infinifactory. It's the last puzzle of this area. Alright, so that didn't quite work as anticipated. Not to worry, we'll just do that there instead. Vertical welders. We'll go... Let's move them back. But yeah, we're just playing around, trying to get some factories working in Infinifactory. How's your evening going? Doing well? Haven't really seen you a lot, because winter's not been streaming, but appreciate having you here, nonetheless. This goes there. Alright, so that should do it. That should weld them. Should weld them together. Yes. Okay. So they're being welded together. That bit is good. That bit is good, yeah. So next up we need to... Now we need to... Drop that down. Yes, so it is. It's basically you're given a criteria and a load of stuff to kind of a load of different blocks, and you've got to build a factory, which basically creates the end goal. So. It's a nice little game. I've been enjoying it. I have. But then I do enjoy most puzzle games anyway, so. Right, so that should go on there, that should go on there. Then we can take this one. I'll drop it onto there. Should probably do it down there though. Give ourselves a little bit more room. And then we can add our vertical welders in. Too damn long. Aaron, you're such a moaner. Okay. Excellent. So, hopefully I can drag this out to here. Hopefully this will work. Such a moaner. You're like, moan. You're always moaning about how long this game's been taking me, man. Seriously. Hey, look at that. Look at that beautifulness. Okay, so. Okay, one more over. so we avoid that conveyor there. We don't need that anymore. Let's get rid of that snip. You have that right because I'm Nock. Damn straight, I'm Nock. Alright, so that should give us that. So by this point here, I now need to have... I start thinking about the two separate blocks, right? So my first two are going to come off here. So what if I did this? Aaron's been around me a lot enough to know that I do play long. I play long games. I like playing long games. So Aaron's been around long enough to know that. He's only messing. Or is he? Alright, so I want something like this. So now when they get here, all right, so let me just check that I'm going to get everything here converging as I believe I am. So I should get two sets of 3x3 bases, one for the top, one for the bottom, and then I should get four individual blocks. Okay, excellent. What happened to the ones down here? That's what happened. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, what I want to do here is conveyor. And that's going to drop one there. This conveyor will go over here. And then it will drop this one. What's going on, by the way, Lord Manfred? Hope you are well. And give you a proper welcome into the stream. For that, I apologize. Right, let me see if this works. Okay, so that does that. Next up, I want to do the same thing here. So we're going to do that. That's going to drop onto there. Then this one's going to go that way to one. Onto there. Then I need Logan's sensor. Conduits. Okay, so then here we're going to have some welders. Turn into Treasure Ghost as well, man. Your life is screwed. There is no hope for you anymore, Erend. Just pack your bags and run, man. Just pack your bags and run. There's no hope for you. Excellent. Right, so things are taking shape. Then Actually, will that get pushed off? That should get pushed off, right? So, if I have now conveyor, which goes to here. And then... Go. I have a lifter. I could do like the really lazy way. At least I consider it to be lazy. If that's going to lift there. All right, so let's try this. No. I is dumb. Oh, look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. This is a thing of beauty, boys and girls. Wow, you just called me dumb. Thanks, Aaron. Use the best. All right, let's weld somewhere else. Let's weld somewhere else because I want to move this then across to here. Let's weld on this corner here. Just with two. That's all I need. Alright, so then I should push the whole thing up. Mow. Yes, boys. Okay. So then. What point did that? I just need to work out where to put this last conveyor. So it goes up to there. So I want 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe. Just maybe. That could be it. Maybe. A single blocks, actually. Oh, That should work because they're traveling in pairs. No, it's not going to work because they're not welded together. I can't do that because one of them will always get stranded and that's just going to cause a massive, massive delay. So, yeah, no, ignore that bit. That's not going to work. This is the bit that I always hate though. I always end up like taking loads of blocks out and then something breaks. Every time. What if you're a program made to fool everyone? What if you think the AI are made by NASA? They are, aren't they? Yeah. You hurt my feelings, man. How dare you? Alright, that should be it. That should be it. Let's make 10 of these things, guys. Come on. Come on! Factory, do your business. Oh. Not done, they goofed. So close. This should be it. This time. Not always, goofs. Not always. Just a lot of the time. That's what makes me so entertaining, I believe. There we go. Look at, admire this factory in all its glory. It's a thing of beauty. There's nothing more satisfying though than actually like looking at a solution that you've like painstakingly crafted and worked very hard for. May not be the most efficient, may not be the smallest, but it works.
The bombs are in position throughout the facility. We should really get the fuck out of here.
We should really get the what out of here? excellent. All right, so back to barracks. Do we not get to see it like blowing up? What if I speak to Dave now? Hey, Dave.
Hey, welcome to the barracks. I'm Dave, the operations engineer.
Obviously not. All right, well, the heist is done. Now we are on to production zone one, and the puzzle is central access support. Oh, I thought there was like a dude stood there and everything.
Hey, I'm watching over you and a few other engineers in case something happens. Like if the overlords make an appearance, or you fall into a pit.
Hey, I heard that.
Okay, so. What am I doing here? Five wide. So a 5x5. So I'm guessing it's going to come out as a 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. It is. Okay, so. A payment you were waiting for over a year has finally come through. Jeez, you need to sort your bank out or something, man. Seriously. Alright, so. Here's what I'm going to do. First off, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 conveyor. So, just want it there. So when a block gets to... No, I do want it there. I know what I was doing. So, when a block gets to here, I then need to... activate a laser there. Activate laser here. Move it off this way. And I'm also going to want to cut it, so we're going to have big ass laser going all the way up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it 5 high? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, okay. Do you know what? It would make a lot more sense, actually, if I did all my lasers here. And this was just like a thing to stop that from happening there. Alright, let's see what happens here. Not what I was expecting. Well, I can block this, right? By putting blockers in here. That's not what I was expecting, so I actually need the laser to be here. So I could do this. So I need to do them at the top as well. So want another one here. Like that. Do that and that. Then gonna want another one here. That's doing that, that's doing that. Then I need one in the middle, which is going to come from hold on, that's grand. So the next one's going to be here, right? As well. All
Oh, that's right. I need to then do it here. There. I need to move it this direction pretty sharpish. Yep, that'll do. Excellent. One too short. Aaron, thanks for the 10 bits, buddy. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. And for the extra bit as well. Just one more. Just one more. Please. Let's try that. Maybe that'll work. Another one? You spoil me. What happens if I now call you a complete nut turd? Because you can't revoke the bits. You can't take the bits away. Oh. Dundit made a boo-boo. Failfish. Yeah. So what if I did this then instead? Stop! Do that. That takes out the middle ones. Some more. Give me all the bits. Give me all the bits. Not want all them bits. Salty. Aaron just wants to be the bit overlord at this point, I think. Ha. I think I really need to reevaluate my design here. Because this ain't right. This ain't not right. Hold on. Get rid of these things here. You can be the overlord if you want to be the overlord. Aaron, supreme ultimate mega overlord person. That's what I want to do. So that and that, which means then I'm going to also want one here. Are you pressing the wrong freaking button? 1 million! Can I have 1 million bits, please? So, I'm also then going to want one here, I think. One here. What's that resting on? Why won't it go lower? I like it, Aaron. Good job. Good job. Go over one more though. There we go. Okay. Excellent. So that does that. So that's done my basic shape. So now I just need to take out these ones here, right? So why didn't that get shot? Probably because it's not connected up to anything. Alright, so. Sensor is. Where's the sensor? The sensor is there. Could just do off this one here, right? All right, so we do that. We do that. We need to respace these like so. Okay, so maybe as it descends down here, I can have my other things that will get rid of the corners. Okay, so. Let's have one. Here. One, two, three, four. Another one here. Excellent. Same on this side. Five. Ooh. Let's come out an extra one. Excellent. Then 1, 2. 1, 2. My donation's not appearing again. £1.12. Sorry, €1.12. €1.12. Thank you very much, Aaron. I don't know. There should be donations. The donation should get listed. Did it pop up on the screen? All right. Let me have a look. Hold on. I gotta sort this. 2 seconds. I can't be having this. What should we have? Let's. It should be magic coins. Let's go for water success. Alright, let's save that. And just because I don't want it to be so to think that I am ignoring you. Hopefully. That should reappear in a minute. Should. technology. It says it's queued, but I don't know. There we go. Aaron donated €1.12. We got there in the end. Thank you very much, buddy. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you. And just to celebrate, let's see if we solve this puzzle. One's for you, Aaron. It's all for you, buddy. Buy a new car? I could probably buy like a new, I could probably buy Ariella a new toy car. Alright, next up is a docking clamp. My geez. Alright, so take the bottom ones out, take the top ones out. If I could buy a car with €1.12, then I live in the wrong country, that's for sure. That's some 20,000 or more cheaper than my current car. Anywho, we're not here to discuss cars, we're here to solve puzzles. Alright, so I need 5, basically. Really? I gotta see this. I gotta see this. How long do you have to leave it for, though? Oh jeez, you could have told me that before I tried. I ain't trying that. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I want a sensor here. Not being Nock again. Yes. Nock is being Nock. Alright, so here's a question, Aaron, right? Have you got the on Twitch? Have you got the bits from ads feature? I'm not sure we have it in the UK yet. Alright, so. So basically, you can earn bits from watching ads. But I don't believe we have that yet in the UK. So. I need that top one. Unless poor Ponky knows different. Okay, so then we get to there. And we're going to take this one. It's 5 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent. Right, so bottom layer remains intact. I guess the first thing I could do is get rid of the top bit. So I want to get rid of like the top two. Party, party, party. You're spoiling me now, Aaron. You're spoiling me with these Ferrero Rocher. You're spoiling me. That's freaking back to some classic advertising right there. All right, so turn the lasers on. I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3. So I think. Put a laser here and here. Okay, so that gives me that. Now the other way, I want to do... just want to keep that next level. Then I want to do this one, I think, wasn't it? That memory served me well again. Yeah, this one and the one on the other side. I think. Okay, then I'm gonna want to do top two here. Like that. Top two. And then 4. Then 1, 2, 3. So 1 here. Is my headset dying? Here's my issue though. I'm worried that I'm going to cut whatever's behind. That's what I'm worried about. It shouldn't really matter. Alright, so no one. Oh, we'll just plot on. Let's plot on. Thank you. And then another two. Move over here so I can see. What do they make? A mess. This is in the wrong place. It's in the wrong place. Let's take that one out. Okay, that's looking a bit better. So if I had this here, that goes to there, right? So take out that side, and I also need to take out that. So let's bring it. Let's get to here. Let's bring it over here out of the way. So we have a bit more room to work. Hi Seth, what's going on, buddy? With the 135 donation, thank you very much, buddy. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. So how do I deal with these last bits? I wonder. Did I read it? I should probably have Streamlabs open here. I just saw something big appear in big letters. Closed community. I have a closed community right now.
we're not actually... to be honest, I'm not inviting anybody into the server at the minute. It's just a few people that I have in there. It's nothing public like I used to have. So, yes, unfortunately, at the moment, yeah, like I say, it's closed. Sorry. All right, so... I wonder, can I drop this? Can I drop this? The only way I can see now to... deal with these bits... so I can't do vertical lasers. This is going to get creative. This is going to get creative. So let's just redo this a minute. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. See if this works. Oh, you bet your ass it works. Hopefully. Okay. So now I have that in place. That gives me the protection to do... isn't it? I think that's right. In a T shape. Yes, that's right. Okay, so don't need these ones. And don't need those ones. Don't need that one. Alright, then again, we're going to get rid of that, 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 that. Get rid of them. And then on this side, that
Here we're going to have sensor. Might have to shimmy across one. You know, I think I'm just going to do that now. Shimmy everything across one. Then that one there. That one there. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. That, that, that. That would then need to be a conveyor. Then. One on here, actually. I have to get this end, so then this one becomes a conveyor. Let's move it across again. I will get it in a minute. I'm just not comfortable as to where that other one is. Conduits, sensor, let's see if this works, hopefully. Didn't think about that, did I? Unless... Let's see if we can get this to work, actually. So I've not used one of these before. 5 blocks. Find out. What's blocking? So what was blocking? That's what's blocking. Hey, look at that. Look at that thing of beauty. It did exactly what I wanted it to do, which is awesome. All right, so now I think I want to do something similar here. So let's do and so now I just need to take out these ones, right? That and that. Now hopefully if this calculation is right, that will slide into there. Well, it would have done. Alright, thanks Iron, thank you very much for all the bits and all the generosity tonight, buddy. Appreciate it. I will catch you next time. Probably tomorrow. Peace out, buddy. Actually, I'm gonna do this a different way. Down here. Let's play this out a minute. Till everybody. I just need to take that one off, man. How do I gonna do that? How do I done do that? Technique like I did in the previous one, because I've got nowhere to actually hang the blocks from, which is the problem. I kind of just think so close. Just can't see the freaking last bit, man. Could I not just do... everything out, isn't it? Oh my god, where do I put this one? So it's going to be a whole solid block, right, that comes over here. Alright. Go back, do this, and then let's put it here. Alright, it does that. And then the same here. So that. Then. That. That. Let's not do it here. See, it makes it awkward. Use a counter. Could use a counter. Actually, no, I could just use the sensor here. Then. There's there. So I want to do this one. This. Excuse me, back another one. Thank you. Alright. Please work, please work, please work, please work. Alright, so, if I move this across one, that should give me enough of a delay. So not to hit that other block. Come on. Yes, get in. Get in. Should be it. Should be it, man. Factory, do your thing. There we go. Another one bites the dust. They're getting harder though. They are getting harder. Taking just as long. We're 2 hours in and we've done 3 puzzles tonight. As we did 5 on last night's stream, I think. Yeah, I'm sure it was 5. Structural frame. Alright, we'll have a quick look at this. Maybe we won't do it tonight. Maybe we'll... Thanks, Lord Manfred. Maybe we'll cut the stream in a minute.
I wonder who that monument was built for. I don't like it, standing there, watching us from above. It only reminds me that the toads could come at any time. So far, we have only been a minor annoyance to them. But how long until they come for us? We need this shipyard so we can leave before that happens.
Okay, well, I don't think I can adopt. I don't think I can adopt the same concept as before. So, here's the thing. I think we can build this either one of two ways. We can either build... It doesn't really matter. I think the best way to build this is going to be 2 sides and then 3 individual bars and put them into position. Possibly. The problem is, you see, we have no vertical like drills or lasers or anything that we can really leverage here. So I don't think we can like build it as a 5.
what's going to be the easier thing to do? I think personally it's going to be easy to build the two sides and then build the blocks of three. Is my gut. So, let's see. Oh, I want two, three. Okay, so I just need three strips, I think. Alright, so this is for our first line of lasers here. I'm just going to terminate. Okay, so then we want one, two, three. Then we're going to have laser strips here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's make it all pretty. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So a sensor. Okay. So then we're going to need to do one there, one there, one there. So how many of those do I actually need? I need four. So I actually think I need to extend this a little bit more. Like here. Then laser nodes. Whew, it's a lot of lasers. Make it nice and pretty. Okay, and then we'll do this. So then we're gonna do the same again over here. So it's gonna be lasers here. Lasers here. Lasers here. That. Okay.
So I need all this. I just do it on a single thing. It's just like I'm duplicating everything just to make my like speed things up, but I'm not bothered about that. I'd rather go for a lower block count. So let's get rid of all this. It's massive. Too much. Way too much. Okay. Let's just push it off the edge first. Let's just push it off the edge. Deal with it once it's off the edge. So. Okay, so that builds me my two that I need. So I could then further do this by having something like that. This actually, I'll do them here. And as we pass here, I'm going to want a laser here, laser here, laser here, laser here. It's going to get blocked by that, so that's fine. But where do I want to trigger that? I want to trigger that here. No, I'm going to want to trigger that here. Get rid of these. Try a different approach. Excellent. So I'm going to protect them from there. So, that gives me everything I need then to construct. Alright, something's being hit there, so I need to block these lasers. I just need to work out here now the logistics of putting it all together. Alright, so let's bring this a bit further down. If I rotate this here. Okay. Well, I didn't just do that. Turn him off a minute. Five on there. Okay. then I want to do... Will this work? Yes, it will. But... Goes on there. 1, 2, 3. What if I try and rotate the ones over here, though, instead? Let's, then a sensor and pusher. Okay, so that actually worked better than I thought. But this over here. And one earlier. So, works, but I need four of these. And then we want to set it there. Getting to that kind of time of the day, and I apologize guys, as I do most of these streams where I'm just literally full-blown concentration. So if I do that, actually, I can go to the other side. Don't need them. Man. There and there. Excellent. Okay, so then this one comes along here. For now. So, that's doing that, that's doing that. Push it up. Then actually, let's push up a bit higher. That's right, a bit earlier. 4, 5. I have this. Let's see if it works. Go two across. So, 2, 3, 4. And 3, 4, 5. Let's go around here instead. There, pusher there, sensor here, link it together, so push that one off. Just going to send this one here. There, and I'll get welded. Should probably check actually. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. some blanks in there. Should actually help me out actually getting this other position. Oh wow, well yeah. Put the frickin' mortars in the right place, Nock. Okay, and then I'll just put that across there just to get some gauge and template. Okay. Maybe here. No, it would have to be here, wouldn't it? How would I move this now? So, oh no, that's right. That's right, isn't it? Yes, that's right. It is welded together. So, yeah, the only thing I can think is to have this and then this. Then I can just bring it across. Have that there. Can't have it there. Unless I move all this across. Could be an option. Take the other way. What I'm trying to do is position this one, get this one ready so I can just join it to that one. Yeah, and then I just, okay. So that's doing that. I just need to work out how to do this bit. Block count is going to be atrocious for this one. Three, there we go. It's going to be absolutely atrocious. Five there, so I'm going to do 1, 2, 3, 4 on there. So I'm going to get it resting on there. Then I can possibly push it this way to give it a resting place there. Possibly. So now I just need to work out the rest of this. Am I dead certain? Can't use a doesn't want to be there, nope, doesn't want to be there. have to be there. Get all the extra conduit. Get rid of all this. Alright, so then do this. And then I'm going to need a supporting block here to prevent it from being pushed off. Let's see. Alright, sod it. I'm going to go for the easier option, which is we're going to move it all along one block. Actually, maybe not. Conduit, please. And that. Oh, I know that was there. Sorry from pushing that off. Yes, you beast! Oh, okay. Only on one though, so we have to keep doing it this cross here. You know what? Doesn't matter. Alright, so now I need to deal with the rest. Okay, so do that. Let's rotate. Alright, so we'll lift. We'll lift. 1, 2, 3, 4. Needs to go higher though. Lifts it 4. But it's 5 high. So I'll tell you what, let's do something like that. All right, that's perfect height. All Alright, so drop it there. Let's rotate it here, because we've got all the space in the world here to rotate. Right, I'm just going to get rid of that. Getting close. Rotate the other way. Alright, so we're not going to rotate there. I need to pinpoint. Actually, no, I don't. Get this rotating the right way. Excellent. So then 1, 2, 3 conveyor this way. Come on, we're so close. Do that. Then I could do that. Then I could do that and that. Haha! Error's still hanging around. What's going on, buddy? We're so close! We're so close. So tantalizingly close. Thank you very much for the bit, buddy. Appreciate it, as always. Alright, let's go this way first. Then if I do that, I should be parallel with that, and I shouldn't then fall into any bother with that. Stall. You big troll. You big troll. Oh, hell yeah.
I believe you. I'm sure if I actually check my, I'm sure if I actually check the information anyway, it'll probably tell me on the PayPal information. All right, so. You just in time. I'm just about to solve it. You come at the right time. Hopefully I'm about to solve it anyway. Ooh. Alright, well, we'll do that. Not a big problem. It's quite a big solution though. It's like 249 blocks I've used. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. It needs to be one higher. Does this help? Well, it's not my birthday, but every little helps. Every little helps. I got my welder in totally the wrong place. What a dumbass. What a freaking dumbass. We did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. My God. Dude, I've been going for 3 hours. I don't think I can go for much longer. Yeah, my cycle score and everything was just absolutely abysmal. I've certainly missed a trick with... But I didn't know how else to do it because of like getting the holes at the top. Yeah, I don't know how else I would do that. No idea. But, alas, we have solved another 4 puzzles. So we have 4 more in this area. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in that area. So we've got 10 more puzzles. And then this one, so it's going to be a good... probably another 3, 4, maybe even 5 streams of Infinifactory. Guys, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Thank you very much for the generosity, Aaron, with the bits and the donations. I appreciate them. Links are on screen. Please go check them out if you haven't done already, but I'm sure all you fantastic people have anyway. The next level is a fun one. Is it really? I will keep that one in mind. But yeah, guys, just want to say a big thank you very much once again. I'll be back tomorrow night, 9:30 BST, and hopefully we can get the better of production zone 1, maybe even finish zone 1's off tomorrow. But till next time, Minock, you've been awesome. See ya.